What's up, you guys? My name is Snilo, and welcome back to the Idiot Desk Part 2! Okay, let me first elaborate what happened yesterday. So, I didn't go to my review center because of there's a tropical storm yesterday when I was recording this. Yesterday. Okay, let's do this. The Idiot Test 2. Instructions, features, game info. No. Let's start this shit. Oh, that's a big two. Welcome to Idiot Test 2. The number one. To continue. Oh, this is one. One rectangle, right? Oh, this is four. This is one smiley face. Current rank. Complete idiot. Number 4 to continue. 4. Click on the rectangle to continue. There's a button to continue. There's no other buttons here. So let's press this. Press the happy face to continue. Yeah, no. It's happy face. Happy face. Okay. Sad faces. Okay. Sad faces. One. To continue, press the sad face. Oh. Okay. Press the picture of the dog to continue. It's a dog. Yes. It's a dog. Press the circle to continue. Circle. To continue, press the square twice. Square twice. Square. Square. What is this? It's a circle. It's a circle, basically. Oh no, wait. This is it's a happy face. Oh. Okay. What does 2 + 2? Are you serious right now? Okay, if you don't know the answer, just look at the buttons here. The blue ones is wrong, obviously. Because 2 plus 2 will never make 2 digits. No, I just swiped my keyboard there. Right. Press 4. Way to go! You passed the first level. You cannot consider yourself as a wrong grammar here. As an idiot. Wrong grammar, okay. Which is one step up from being a complete idiot. Whoa. I'm an idiot. Continue. Click on the square to continue. No. Okay. Let me analyze this. Don't know, square has 4 equal sides. This has 3 sides and they're equal. This has basically no sides. No, it has one side but it's a curve. So this not. This is a square. Okay, that's a little lecture for me. Yes. Click the number 1 twice. One twice. Okay. One and two. Okay. To continue. Type cat exactly the way it's shown without quotations. Then press OK. So down the way I read the question and down. Then I type C A D. Okay. okay, way to go. You pass the second level. You cannot consider yourself as stupid. Okay, that's the grammar. Which one step up from being an idiot? Oh, shit, I'm stupid. Saying in any of your right. Click on the rectangular prism. Okay, let me elaborate this. Okay. This is not a prism. Why? Prism is a 3D figure. Basically, it's a number. This is a sphere. Yes, this is 3D, but it has not. So, if you say triangular prism, it means that the basis of a 3D figure is a triangle, right? This is not basically a triangular sphere. Why? Their basis is a point. Yes, a point. This, no. This is a cube. Why? Basically, this is not a triangle. Why? This side here is a square. Next, this is a triangular prism. It has triangles on both sides. Okay? That's a geometric lesson for you. Then click that. Okay. What's that? Don't click anything. Type I like grapes. Exactly that. With auto quotes. Then click OK. Click down. I like grapes. Exactly. So I copy the capitalized letters. Then go. Okay. Click on the grapes to continue. It's a balloon. This actually emoticons. This is number. So this is a grape. Grapes. Press the circle to continue. Okay, this is a triangular prism. This is a square, 4 and 1. Basically, this is circle. Way to go! You pass the third level. You cannot consider yourself as dumb, which is one step up from being stupid. Shit, I'm dumb. Yes, I'm dumb. 5 years ago, I basically was dumb in my engineering days. Yes, I'm a graduate of civil engineering. Yes, I know the shapes and how to elaborate that one by one. Okay, to continue, press the biggest X. Okay, let me compare. This is the smallest. Next, this is the biggest. Okay. Oh, okay. So the last reward for this one is quick. Don't press the red button, but I pressed it. Oops. Oh, okay, way to go. You passed the fourth level. You are now set. You will now consider yourself as an average. So one step up from being a dumb. Okay, I'm an average person. Now, press the happy face once, then the 4, then the number 4 twice. Okay, 1, then 4. Oh, shit! Oh, okay. I repeated this 3 times. I mean 4 times until this. Wow, okay. In a previous. Press happy face once, then number 4 twice. 1. After I press 4 times, I will press triangle fast. No. Press triangle immediately. 1, 2, Okay. First rectangle once, then the rectangle, then the circle. Triangle, rectangle, circle. Triangle, rectangle, circle. Way to go! You pass the fifth level. You now consider yourself as smart, which is one step up from being the average. An average. Continue. Where's the biggest four? Let me press this one. There's the smallest four, then the largest, and the smallest one's more. Smallest, largest, smallest. Okay. Smallest, largest, the smallest. Okay. There's another scenario here. I must write this down on a sticky note. Okay, let's do this. Three squares. 1, 2, 3. Next, 1 circle. 1. Then 2 fours. 1, 2. Way to go! You're past the 6th level. Okay, now you cannot consider yourself as it's crazy smart, which is one step up from being smart. Continue. This is not actually smart. Basically, yes. This is not actually being smart. This game is just testing your memory. Aha, yes. Okay. Let me write this on here. Do not have a face. Sad face. 4 square. 2 over 4. Squares. 1, 3, 4. Next, 2 number 4s. 1, 2. Congratulations! You have passed the idiot test too, and can now consider yourself as some sort of super genius. Only if you didn't write it down. Holy fuck! Only if they didn't write. Alright, I wrote that down. As I said on the last video, I am totally not into remembering things, like memorizing them. No. In my class, I was just deriving. Just deriving sheets, then bam! Sometimes I get the answer out of the blue. The answer is coming to me like, whoosh, like that. Yes! That's an idiot test too. Well, check out this game is so super awesome. I don't know if you kinda like it. Game is starting if you got the wrong answer. Maybe this video will never be as long as I'm seeing it now. Like, I'm recording at least 22 minutes. Yes. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Paalam!